We don't have time for this. We have to make breakfast. Last but not least, koffie.
Wasted. What happened, Art?
Let's go. Make some coffee, man.
So you saw that we almost finished making the pancakes and then we found out that we didn't have coffee anymore. What we did, we ran to the shop and then Art crashed into the banana plant.
Still got the coffee.
So guys, we were so busy getting the coffee that we didn't even say good morning. So good morning, guys. Hope you're having a good day.
Good morning, guys.
We are drinking our coffee. In a minute, we're gonna eat breakfast. And if you like adventures and you love scenery from New Zealand, then consider subscribing to the channel. Would be awesome. Like I said, today is packed with adventures. First thing, what we're gonna do is we're gonna try homemade pies. That's a very traditional Kiwi snack. In the town that we are right now, there are three famous shops for homemade pies, so we're gonna check one of them out. And after that, we're going
to the beach. It's called Henderson Bay, and we're gonna try catch our first fish ever.
And if we catch one, we're gonna eat it ourselves as well. So last time we went fishing and then we just looked at how they did it. Today is gonna be the first time when we're gonna catch our own fish, clean it, fillet it, and eat it ourselves. That's the plan.
First pancakes.
Let's meet the rest of the crew. It's time to introduce Diego, our roommate. Thanks for
Hello.
The pancakes.
No worries, they were pretty good.
Hey, but where are you from?
Soy de Chile. Hola, amigos. Pueden seguir aquí a los Road Rebels. y vean la increíble historia.
Muy bien.
For our Spanish family.
This is Chris. Sorry, Chris.
From England.
From England.
He's the fishing expert. He's gonna help us today.
Working squad goes fishing.
Yeah. Oh, you work together.
We did.
Working squad goes fishing today. For Diego. Are you looking forward to fish?
Yeah, I need to catch something.
How many times did you try before and didn't catch anything?
Maybe six times.
Today's the day, Diego.
Yeah.
Today's the day.
I changed my bait.
Yeah.
Now I have a rod right on your
back. It's too long, man.
No.
Look how big it is. Keeps going. It sticks right out. We still have to sit over here.
The first stop is going to be
Henderson Bay.
No, pies.
Yeah, we're gonna have pies.
We're gonna stop for pies.
Guys, pies, what about more?
First stop, this guy
needs to eat pies.
Yeah, always. He's always hungry. First stop, pies.
That is so good.
There he goes.
Yeah, awesome pies. Very good. Really good ice cream too. Totally recommend it. They got my little approval.
Where are we going, Diego?
To Henderson Bay.
So we arrived at Henderson Bay and it's time to fish! Time to fish! And it's time to
fish!
Art!
It's time to fish!
The rods, but more importantly,
the beers.
What's in this bag?
Bait.
Good. Fishing expert in the front. Newbies at the...
So the spot that we're gonna fish at is right there at the rocks. Why rock fishing?
I have no idea, but there should be a lot of fish.
It is a beautiful day. Blue sky, white beaches, blue water. What more can you wish for?
It's pretty soft, so I go through once like that.
Yeah.
Put it all the way through.
Yeah.
And then go through once again like that.
Okay.
Okay, we've hooked the bait.
Give it a go.
Give it a go. Awesome. Here, yeah, first throw. So what are you gonna do with this?
I'm gonna throw him back.
Okay. I'm gonna get a bait for Arvin. Let's have a look.
Right there. That's delicious, man.
Arvin. That's your bait. That's slimy. You wanted to fish.
I love fishing. First time ever. Love it. First one. Through the eye.
It's gonna get us some fish.
Get him!
We're not sure yet, but there is something attached to my hook. I have no idea what.
It's probably stuck in a rock. Art getting some fishing lessons from Chris.
Yeah.
Nice!
Hey!
Is this what you call a kingfish?
No.
What are we going to do with it?
Well, we're going to put him back because he's not legal. They have to be 30 centimeters.
Ah, really?
Yeah.
I catch my first fish and it's not legal.
Yeah. Arvin, what are you doing?
I'm killing my first fish. It's not a good thing. I'm not supposed to enjoy it and I don't.
Oh. So that's going to be our dinner. So that's a kawaii?
That's a kawaii.
Arvin, congratulations. Cheers.
So we both caught a fish, even though mine was not legal, but Arvin got his dinner.
Maybe we're gonna catch another fish. Hope so. And it's gonna be an even better dinner.
So one of the risks of rock fishing is that you can get washed away by the sea. It's a dangerous sport.
All right, watch out.
A lot easier than this.
We'll scale it first and then give him a wash.
The salad is crispy.
Good?
Good, go and give him a wash.
Was it a good day?
A good day. First day I catch fish.
How many?
Two.
Two?
Two fishes.
Loco.
Good day?
Great day.
She got stuck on the mountain.
Chris, good day?
Yeah. Let's go home and eat.
Yeah, oh, perfect. Arthur, what are we going to do?
We're gonna drive home and then make our first homemade dinner ever, because we caught our first fish. Arvin did.
So we're back at the Pukenui holiday camp.
Oh yes.
We're gonna cut the fish with Chris.
First, you make a cut down there.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna follow along there.
Yeah.
Along the backbone.
Now it's Armin's turn to fill it in.
Sacking it to pieces.
You got that one?
Yeah, just run it down along the spine.
So Armin, how's your first time preparing a fish going so far?
I suck.
Shit.
It's Arch's turn.
Where is it?
So this is our result for today. Chunks of meat.
It's full of fish.
It's gonna be our dinner today. Thanks to Chris. Guys, this is the end of an adventure of the Road Rebels. Hope you liked it.
Give your like to the video.
And subscribe to the channel.
If you want to see more. And then we'll see you guys the next time.
You like it already?
So first self-caught fish. I love it.